Alright. Welcome back, everyone, to some more Assassin's Creed Black Flag. Continuing on.
Salve. Forgive the lateness of my arrival. I am Ruggiero Ferraro.
Hi, Mr. Ferraro. Not a problem.
Gentlemen, a toast to my brief tenure in the Bahamas. For under my watch, no less than 300 avowed pirates took the king's pardon and swore fealty to the crown. And yet, for all my successes, his majesty has seen fit to sack me and call me home to England.
Brilliant! God bless the fucker!
Therefore, hooray! Hooray for the ignoble and
ignorant
freaks who rule the world with sticks up their asses! Hooray!
I say, that's a smart-looking outfit, but it can't be comfortable in this heat.
See, but for a man of a good taste as ourselves.
And how is Mrs. Rogers these days?
I haven't the faintest idea, and I don't intend to inquire any further. We separated almost 5 years ago, and both our lives have been the better for it.
Forgive my curiosity, Governor.
Perhaps I'll be more candid later, when the remainder of my reason has left
. Damn shame about your dismissal, Rogers. You had my confidence. Still do.
Well, it's not a done deal by any means. When the king hears my complaints, I'm sure he'll come to a more sensible conclusion.
Last I heard, he was next to me. Take him! Why?
Of the world will be obsolete, and when that day comes, men like Torres and myself will reveal ourselves as the architects of their undoing.
Oh, Christ, Rogers, you're a bold one.
That's funny.
How is Mrs. Rogers these days?
I haven't the faintest idea, and I don't intend to inquire any further. We separated almost 5 years ago, and both our lives have been the better for it.
Forgive my curiosity, Governor.
Perhaps I'll be more candid later, when the remainder of my reason has...
Privateer once. How is it you lack so much respect for sailors only trying to make their way in this world?
You couldn't possibly understand my motives, cretin! You who have spent a whole lifetime dismantling everything that makes our civilization shine.
But I do understand. I've seen the observatory, and I know its power. You'd use that device to spy and blackmail and sabotage.
Yes. And yet all for a greater purpose. To ensure justice. to snuff out lies and to seek truth.
There's no man on Earth who needs that power.
Yet you suffer the outlaw Roberts to use it.
No. I'm taking it back. And if you tell me where he is, I'll stop the man.
Here, at the edge of a blade, I find a friend in you at last.
Principe, you mad bastard. Our best sources say Principe.
That man there! The Italian! He did it!
I'm not Italian! How do I not have my blade? It's my sword, so it's good for at this thing. Ow! Care about that right this second. We're there yet.
Holy it's done. Hell.
Where now?
Grab your kit and pack well. We're sailing for Africa.
There it is. Yes, finally. Oh my god, that I've been trying after that son of a bitch forever.
Need to disappear, Captain.
Roll and go. There's nothing I can do about it.
Captain's trick.
Okay then.
Hey boys! Out of Chisphere, the old is time. As I rolled out one morning, away you gone upon land. As I rolled out one morning, I met a lady fair. Timmy! Hey!
Captain, here's one still kicking.
Who did this?
It were a large vessel, the Royal Fortune.
Roberts.
Offered no quarter, didn't say nothing.
Thank you.
Fucking way. God damn it. Go! What are you doing? What are you doing?
Okay.
my god, oh my god, oh my god, let us go.
Myself.
Man the guns! There's more fodder for you coming! How can I not be impressed by the attention you pay me? May the best of we two sing praises of the second!
Oh, a merry life and a short one, as promised. How well I know myself. And what of you, Edward? Have you found the peace you seek?
I'm not aiming so high as that. For what's peace but a confusion between two wars?
Oh, you're a stoic then. But perhaps I was wrong about you. She might have had some use for you after all.
She? Of whom do you speak?
Oh, she who lies in wait. Entombed. I had hoped to find her, to see her again. To open the door of the temple and hear her speak my name once more.
Talk sense, man.
Oh, I was born too soon. Like so many others before.
Where's the device, Robert?
Destroy this body, Edward. The Templars. If they take me...
What are you going to do, throw him in the sea? Now where are we going? Jeez! At least we can fast travel that. We're gonna take over that last base, I guess, and go from there. Right, that's the last base. No, two bases left. Well, we're gonna take over this one at least.
Unfold mains, let's move!
Farewell and adieu.
to you, Spanish ladies. Farewell and adieu to you, ladies of Spain. For we've received orders for to sail for old England, and we may never see you, fair ladies, again. We'll rant and we'll roar like true British sailors. We'll rant and we'll roar all on the salt seas until we strike soundings in the channel of old England. Promotion at the city is flurried wildly. We hove our ship to with the wind from southwest, boys. We hove our ship to deep soundings to take. 'Twas 45 bottoms with a white sandy pulley. So we squared our main yard and up channel did steer. We rant and we'll roar like true British sailors. We'll rant and we'll roar all on the salt seas. And we'll strike soundings in the channel of old England. From ocean to sea is 35 leagues. Now let every man drink off his full bumper. Now let every man drink off his full glass. We'll drink and be jolly and drown melancholy. And here's to the health of each true-hearted lass.
Bastard. I mean, we got that one ship left, so might as well take it over. Ah!
cap!
Now you're ready to sail for the horn. We're all in gold. Our boots and our clothes, boys, are all in the corn. We're all again brandy, dandy, oh. Heave a ball, oh, heave away. We're all in gold. The anchor's on board and the cable's all scored. We're all
almost there.
Sighted! Oh, she's a beast!
That's all the time we got for this episode, guys. Till the next time, bye.